Add 15 ml of acetic anhydride in RBF. Add 5 ml of pyridine in the RBF.
Reflux the mixture for 30 to 40 minutes in water bath. Start. Remove the RBF and cool it for 15 minutes.
Take the mixture in the beaker and add 10 ml of water in it. Titrate the mixture against one normal NaOH with the help of phenolphthalein indicator. Yellow color appeared that represents the end point of the titration. Now perform the blank titration without the alcohol solution.